Hi, well here we are back again. Today we're going to be doing a cutting video. I was busy the last couple days making these loaves of soap. So today what we're gonna start off with cutting is I made this really pretty healthy bar or loaf of soap. It's made with honeysuckle fragrance, calendula petals, goat's milk, mango butter I put in here, and I put in vitamin E oil. So lots of nice good yummies for your skin. So here we go, we're gonna start cutting this loaf. Oh, nice and pretty. Can you see that? Nice bar. See how much these weigh in at. Ooh, nice healthy size bar. 5 1/4 ounces. Excuse me. Okay, we just got a little small end here. I could use that myself or give it as a sample. 3 1/2 ounces is this little edge here. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Good size bars.